Roberts on the run, a little look into the centre. Oh, Jamal Lowe gets the little touch through. Dander now gets it back to Lowe, and he gets a shot in.
Good play. Good play from Swansea. I like that straight away. The first.
Decent stop by Woodman there, pushing away. Keep that one in Swansea City. Just about with a sprint at the end by Lowe. Gets it back to Danda. Shapes up for a shot. Keep it down to make the save. And first real effort by Swansea City. And get something just before the interval. Decent cross by Roberts coming in. Oh, against the post and in, and Swansea City are in front. Andre Ayew, the goal scorer. A quiet first half, but he opens the scoring. Roberts' cross, it was headed against the post, and Ayew said thank you very much for that particular Christmas present.
And that's why the person that puts the ball in the back of the net costs the most. Fantastic work from Swansea. You keep doing what you're good at, put the ball in the box, and I believe this is probably Andre's first touch of the half in the opposing box. But again, he's there, he sniffs out the opportunity.
There he is, nipping in, winning the ball. Asks a question for Jamal Lowe, and Lowe now through one-on-one. Jamal Lowe for Swansea City, 2-0. 9 minutes into the second half, Grimes made it on the left-hand side, and Lowe did what he's been doing of late. Put the ball into the back of the net.
Superb, wasn't it? A great, great vision. Great vision here from Matty, and a superb pass. I mean, the quality of that pass, the weight of it, and Jamal doesn't have to hold his run, does he? All the top centre forwards have said, when you've got good midfielders playing behind you.
Again, plenty of men in blue back in the box, behind the ball, marking men. Shot wide with Freddie Woodman diving anyway to hopefully cover it.